quite cool. I'm going to go and stand over here.
Yeah. Sounds like your cone's gone off centre again.
It'll fling it off before long. Go flip. Well, it'll go quiet when it does it.
Should you fly a bit slower?
Well, at least you know they're safe to use.
It's not too bad though.
I'm going to go behind this thing because I want to come quite to the left, but I don't want to get cold. So I'm just going to come to
the top. Fucking hell.
Moves out with different RPM.
Yeah, just ever so slightly, slight misbalance, I guess. I swear I could have saw it get a little shimmy on there,
yeah.
Like a little butt wiggle.
Indeed, yeah.
It's crosswind though, isn't it, there?
Power on, it's hard to get it down low.
missed it as I went past then because I was like fully zoomed in.
Yeah.
But I was tracking it well, like up to that point. You'll have some nice close-ups. Zooming out at the same time as it came past, so it wasn't like straight in there.
Does
work, yeah?
I'm not going to land in it.
You don't need them?
No, it's just hitting the elevator. It's killing the elevator for it.
Oh, right, okay.
Fuck. I've got to come around the back and land, so.
Oh, shit. There's a person there. Just be aware there's someone on your left if you're coming in now. So you have to land early.
Right, post-flight analysis of the Buccaneer. With the flaperons down, I lose elevator pitch authority, so I need to mix them up with them. The ailerons are a bit slow, the roll rate is pretty slow, but the exponential is working fine. It's not at all twitchy, and it's quite predictable. But the only damage sustained today, I didn't fly with the pylons and the wings, but the only damage today was that on the second landing. And that was from the other week when I flew, but this was today, this patch here. So I'm going to run some thin fiberglass down here and repaint that. And I can sort out this join now, if that's okay. Clean that up. But I'm pretty happy with this little plane. It looks the nuts in there. Well, it looks nuts everywhere, doesn't it, really? Let's be fair. So if you want to buy plans, email me. £8 a go. PayPal accepted, and a building guide.